climate. It's a new topic, climate. Here I'll make a web for you. So seasons, weather vane, barometer, temperature, weather. Then fill in the blanks. There are four seasons in a year. We use a weather vane to tell us the direction of the wind. Wind speed is measured by an anemometer. A barometer measures air pressure. Do you understand till here, everybody? I hope you all understand. So after reading all the difficult words and we'll do full lesson, we'll do the definitions. So the first definition is climate. Climate, usual weather condition over a long period. Climate, usual weather condition over a long period. Temperature, a measure of how hot or cold something is. Temperature, a measure of how hot or cold something is. So after filling the blanks, we'll do the question answers. But first question is, what is climate? How is it different from weather? So the answer is, climate is the average weather conditions of a place over a long period. Weather is the atmospheric condition of a place over a short period of time. Question number two is, which is the coldest part of Pakistan? Gilgit-Baltistan is the coldest part of Pakistan. We'll do the questions again. What is climate? How is it different from weather? Answer is, climate is an average weather conditions of a place over a long period. Weather is the atmospheric condition of a place over a short period of time. Question number two, which is the coldest part of Pakistan? Answer is, Gilgit-Baltistan is the coldest part of Pakistan. So we have these two questions. After this, on page number 16, you have the exercises and it's your home task. You'll do all these exercises. You'll find out all the meanings. You'll do this puzzle. And I'll do exercise A with you. But it is also very easy. You'll do it very well. Because all the answers are given on page number 15. So it's your home task. Exercise A, B and C. You'll do it on the books. Not on the copies. These exercises you're going to do on the books. So do very neat work. Try to do excellent writing. Mind it. Till then, bye.